Chris Fillmore. We're here in Deadwood, South Dakota for the KTM Adventure Rider Rally. Day one, we definitely had to battle some epic conditions. Woke up in the morning and it was just downpouring. I thought I was gonna be able to skate out of it and, you know, people were gonna wanna stay in their hotel rooms and their trailers, but these guys turned up. This event is about community, about overcoming some of the conditions like the rain yesterday. I had an awesome group. We led them out to Devil's Tower. It was about a 200-mile ride, round trip. 8 hours in the saddle, not too many breaks out there, but it was great. It was a true adventure ride. You know, this is about community, getting together, riding with people that you wouldn't normally be riding with.
Oh man, our first day out here was sick. It was raining like crazy, and it was my first time really riding these adventure bikes, so I didn't know what to expect. And got out there, and it's had a solid group, and it was crazy the diversity of all the bikes out there, and the people riding on the back with their wife or the wife on the back. We got everybody through it, had a good time, and definitely making a lot of friends out here. And I don't know, man, just it's what riding's all about, really.
I think the rain yesterday definitely made this place better than I imagined. There's so much to ride, and then when you just make some moisture into it, it just makes it just epic. You know, there's so many good trails, there's so much to choose from, there's so much variety. I mean, we would pretty much stick to the route, but you can pretty much go anywhere. It worked out so well for everyone, and I couldn't be happier that we had such a great place and great people. We had 18 people in our group today, and they worked out perfectly. I don't think you could have had a better group. So with all that, all in all, man, I'm pumped on this place. It's probably one of my favorite, if not my favorite place to ride. So I'm looking forward to coming back here for sure.
It's pretty cool being able to get up in these hills. It's kind of like a choose your own path and pick your own adventure once you're in there. Kind of use the Rever app and navigate your way, just pick and choose as you're going. So we'll see how the group's feeling once we get out in the midst of it and go from there.
Hi, I'm Mike Konchak. I'm out of Louisville, Colorado. This is my third KTM Adventure Rider Rally. We went to Taos and Crested Butte, and we just really like coming. Deacon's been with me the whole time, and we try to get as many rides as we can without getting worn out. And I really like the camaraderie and meeting everybody, and every year I'm getting new friends. We're having, I get to see the vendors. We always buy new stuff, find some bling and sparkle to put on our bike.
It was awesome. My first time ever coming to a KTM rally, first KTM ownership here, and it was an awesome time. I'm definitely coming back again, I can tell you that.
Well, it was amazing. It was several hours of pretty hard hill climbs and rocks, and I was extremely impressed with this bike. It rode a lot like my 500 does, so I was pretty happy with it. Quinn, he was extremely fast, very talented, and really pushed me, so I'm glad I got to ride with him because it pushed me to be a much better rider.
First time at the rally, it's been awesome. Went on a ride with Quinn Cody yesterday, and it was unreal. The people have been great, the riding's been unreal.
So I think what I enjoy the most about adventure riding is just seeing new things, new places, and meeting all kinds of people. Here, especially at the KTM Adventure Rally, there's so many different people from different places, and you get to check out all their cool bikes and different modifications they've made. And so it's really enjoyable to interact with all these people and ride in these beautiful places. Every time I see something new out on the trail, it's just, I love it, and I just want to keep going and, go down and explore some places that I've never been before. And, these adventure bikes are really, they're just made for that. You can just kind of ride them into the unknowns.